This is a GCS News Break.
The first day of school started out before the light of day for GCS bus drivers. These buses began rolling out before 6 a.m. In all, GCS transports more than 41,000 children each day.
The students are excited, the parents are excited, and we are excited to get the students off to school on a good start.
About 27 fewer buses will be on the roads this year due to the new multi-tier bus schedule. This reduction is expected to save the district more than $800,000. At Summerfield Elementary, students arrived in new buildings and a reunion of the student body. This marks the first time in 3 years that kindergartners and first graders have attended class with the rest of the students. They were away at the nearby Laughlin Primary Campus while Summerfield Elementary underwent renovations and additions. By car and by bus, students arrived to attend classes in new classrooms, dine in a new cafeteria, as well as read in a new library. The transformation here is thanks to funds from the 2008 school bonds. Despite all the changes, Principal Jill Walsh says it's all going smoothly.
It was a big wow factor. I don't think people expected for it to all be done in time. You know, folks watched it over the summer and said, there's no way, but it all came together.
Among all the additions is a new bright and spacious music room, as well as common areas that also feature lots of natural light.
So are you guys excited and ready?
Yeah!
The excitement is over the reveal of new iPads at Montlieu Academy of Technology. Thanks to support from the Bryan Foundation, Businesses for Excellence in Education, the William B. Millis Fund of the High Point Community Foundation, and High Point University, every student at Montlieu now has access to their own iPad 2 tablet.
They're better than I am. They know exactly.
Dr. Nito Cobain, the president of High Point University, is among the folks on hand to see the students check out their new iPads.
It really is amazing that even though they're young children, they know so much about technology. These iPad 2s, many adults can't put them on and work with them, and these kids know exactly what to do. It's an illustration about the world in which we live and the wonderful future that lies ahead. So it's just terrific that Montlieu School Academy of Technology is making this available for these students. And Hype University is very proud to be at the table in this partnership.
This has been a GCS News Break.